A lot of women want to know if it's safe to eat fish while they're pregnant and nursing. And it's best to avoid all fish that are high in mercury content because this can damage a baby's developing nervous system. If you have any other questions about specific types of food, it would be best to contact your baby's pediatrician. If you have any other questions for me, feel free to ask them on our Facebook page and recommend us to your friends and family too.